Stay with the News on 12, your 24-hour news source.